Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm gonna be talking about the Plum goodness green tea skincare range. So here's a before and after video side by side so that you guys can clearly see the difference after using the products on my skin. Okay, so let's get started with the Plum green tea pore cleansing face wash. So this is how it looks like. This is a foaming face wash and it is designed for oily and acne prone skin. Now I have super duper oily, sensitive and acne prone skin and it suited me perfectly. Now if you don't know already, Plum goodness is a cruelty free brand and they are 100% vegan, they are SLS free and also paraben free. Okay, moving on to the next product, and this one is the newest launch by the brand, and this is the Green Tea Gentle Revival Face Scrub. Okay, now this product is recommended for oily, acne prone and also combination skin. And this is an water-based gel cream scrub and this is supposed to cleanse your pores deeply and also it removes your dead skin cells. I would recommend you to use this twice a week and not more than that. Then the next product is the Plum Green Tea Clear Face Mask. As this is a clay mask, this is going to control your oils and also it's going to give you instant brighter and healthier looking skin. This has glycolic acid in it and also green tea has antioxidants which are going to help to control your acne problems. So apply a very thin layer all over the face, let it sit for 15 to 20 minutes and then rinse it off, and I use it once a week. Next is the Green Tea Revitalizing Face Mist. The mist is very fine, cooling and refreshing and this is just to soothe your skin. This is a really good product and this is going to calm your skin after the sun exposure and also it is non-comedogenic. Then there is the Green Tea Alcohol Free Toner. It also has glycolic acid in it and this is going to help to tighten enlarged pores and to control blemishes and acne pimples. It tones, hydrates and clarifies your skin. Okay, then the best for the last, and this is the Green Tea Renewed Clarity Night Gel. This has a very lightweight gel-like texture. This is super duper hydrating on the skin. This is so soothing and calming on the skin and this is the perfect night gel for me. And also I have noticed that if you have any angry breakout or active acne going on your skin, this is going to calm down that acne overnight. So here's again the before after video. Thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe to my channel before you leave and I will see you in the next video. Bye.